Hello, I am recording a YouTube video and I want to tell you that YouTube has changed its eligibility conditions for going live. The channel must have 1000 subscribers minimum. Then only you can go live. So I'm not satisfied with this condition because having 1000 subscribers is a huge number and it depends only on your content, the quality of videos you make, the quality of audio that is present in your video. That matters a lot, and on which topics and which themes you cover your videos. So your videos may be your personal life or related to your personal lifestyle, your travel, education, cooking, anything, and maybe knowledge sharing too. Okay, so today is 11 January 2020, I think 2 p.m. right now, and I'm in Jamshedpur, and on 22nd I will leave for Varanasi. I am proud that that city has an international airport, Lal Bahadur Shastri International Airport. It is 32 kilometers from Banaras Hindu University. It is in Babatpur. But with respect to cleanliness, the city is not good, not satisfactory. The mindset of people is that they throw garbage just behind their homes, behind their shops. That matters a lot. And I am telling you about capital of knowledge, Banaras Hindu University. Yes, the area is 1,367 acres, main campus. We are proud to have, we have IMS, that is Institute of Medical Sciences, and IIT BHU also, Indian Institute of Technology. And from 17 to 19, the annual cultural fest of IIT BHU, that is Kashi Yatra, it is scheduled to take place. On 19th, duo singers Salim Sulevan will come and perform there. So you can contact the numbers, and you can visit their website and their social media handles for passes. I think it will cost around 350 rupees for that show. Thank you. I'm just closing.